Hello friends, we are again going to discuss about network topology architecture. As we have discussed about two tier, three tier, spine leaf and WAN design. So we have two topics like which is also going to implement in network topology. One is SOHO architecture and one is on premises versus cloud architecture. On premises versus cloud architecture. But first of all, we need to discuss about SOHO architecture. Actually, small office, home office design is basically used to reduce the devices in our topologies. Like we know that we are going to connect with internet service provider with our routers. Router is connected with our switch. Now, switch is connected to your PCs in your small offices or home offices, and after that you can connect it with printers. You can easily connect it with printers. Your PCs are easily able to ping with each other. After that, switch is going to connect with one access point. And access point basically use here to connect those device which is not able to connect with your WAN, like your cable design. So like my mobile is not able to connect with cable. RJ45 connector is not going to put into my mobile. So that's why I can use access point here. You can connect with your laptops, you can connect with your smartphones, you can connect with your tablets. So anything which is going to connect with like within one premises, that is called SOHO design. And one more topic that is pending in our network design, that is on premises versus cloud. Like we are discuss about the WAN architecture. Like in WAN, we are working on data centers. Like data centers are the like the servers, like your routers and switches are going to connect with each other with the help of data centers. Actually, data centers traditionally host centralized infrastructure. Like if we talk about our data center, so data center host centralized infrastructure. This centralized infrastructure known as on premises cloud. Okay. But in this time, public cloud offering gained popularity because we don't need to set up all and everything in our systems or in our space. So if we discussed about cloud, so now it is gained so many popularities compared to like on-premises or centralized infrastructure. You can say centralized infrastructure. In this, we don't have to shift our workload, our system, our devices to one space to another switches and another spaces. We don't need so many space here. We don't need any square foot areas. In cloud architecture, we just find scalability with no area. So if we find scalability with no area, then cloud option is popular than on-premises. Okay, so this is the SOHO architecture and this is the difference between on-premises versus cloud architecture. Thank you so much.